Right here's where we have another report shot on the stratosphere. We got a mess of talent lined up that'll square the squares. Pull up your socks, Jacksons, and jump into this. Shake hands with Esquire's Gold Award winner for this year on alto saxophone, Benny Carter.
Thanks, Ernie, but right now I want you to meet somebody.
Okay, Benny, who is it?
It's this year's Downbeat Poll winner on alto saxophone. His name is Charlie Parker.
Yo! Welcome, Charlie. What's your story?
Well, Ernie, I want you to meet one of the nation's all-time greats on alto saxophone. He's Downbeat Willa. His name is Willie Smith.
Oh, Willie Smith! Hey, wait a minute, wait a minute. Willie and Charlie, now I know what's going on. Yes.
You do, Ernie?
Yes, sirree. Here we have the greatest alto men in music today. That means a bit of jamming the likes of which have never been heard before, or even previously. All right, gents, catch this. Willie Smith, you lead off this mess. Benny Carter on deck, Charlie Parker in the hole. Buddy Rich on drums, and the ever-loving King Cole Trio backing up in the background. Every man for himself, no holds barred, a jazz free-for-all that's free for all of you. It's a great Jubilee Fest. Go in swinging, men. Go in. Thank you. King Cole Trio and Buddy Rich. That did it, gentlemen. That really did it.